Hey, it's Fred Galley here on beautiful Lake Norman. We're investigating the strange occurrences out here on the lake, especially in calm conditions. We've had over 25 drownings the last 15 years here on Lake Norman. We've had three this year, and what we're really investigating is the Lake Norman monster. The monster's been known to attack in calm water. So hopefully, what was that?